What's up, everybody? It's the homie Truth Teller, the street reporter, and I got some exclusive news I want to share with you guys. Chicago rapper, representative of the West Side, Ill Will. You know, this guy been hustling hard as hell on his music shit. I feel like the guy dropping music and videos like damn near 3 to 4 times a fucking week. You feel me? And I think that's the way you got to do it now in this era of the music, is you got to keep yourself relevant, because the fans' attention span, that shit lasts only like 2-3 days. You get what I'm saying? What's hot now, they end up being old in 48 hours, you feel me? But he just recently released a new record, a dope record. I think Ill Will be spitting bars, man, especially coming out of Chicago with a lot of this rap being drill influence. And no disrespect, but a lot of these niggas can't really rap. You get what I'm saying? A lot of these people is getting the views from the fans because they know that they instigators and they be dissing the ops and smoking dead people. And for some reason, for people who don't live in the hood, that shit is very entertaining. So it kind of overshadows rappers like Ill Will, even though he come with that street shit too. And he'll give you that drill flow, but the guy actually got bars. But I posted a snippet of his new song that just dropped on my Instagram page, and superstar rapper Kodak Black DJ actually liked it and left a comment. And I guess he probably gonna be trying to work with Ill Will pretty soon. He said that the boy got that fire and shit like that. So I'm gonna try to link this up, because I do believe a Ill Will and a Kodak Black record will be dope as hell, because I think they kind of got some of the same kind of flow rhythms, even though one from Chicago and one kind of got that South voice. You get what I'm saying? But I'm gonna keep you guys updated on this. But yeah, Kodak Black manager DJ fuck